Why would you score, nigga, if I'm fucking walking in circles?
If you are justice, please do not lie. What is the price for you, blind eye? This is why you suck. Donkey Huevos. Donkey Huevos, emoji smirking face. Dirty bastard. Call an ambulance, say.
wanna see you in that dress.
Thank you.
slash you for head? Where? Such a vibe until you like you're hesitant to stop. It's like to not go through. You just ruined it.
It'll be quick, like 2 minutes, bro.
Dude, I come fast, man. I said that though. I'll be like, I'll come fast, man. I have used that line before.
I brought you all the way over here. Don't kill the vibe, man.
Oh, this is great. Mommy!
Open the door, please.
Bye.
Bye.
my mother in a bit. Okay? I'm gonna make fajitas with my mother in a bit, and then I'll talk to you guys for a bit. I'm gonna make food with my mom. It's gonna be me and my mom tonight.
Aw, so cute.
But I'm gonna talk to you guys for a bit. Before 11.
What?
What errands do you have to do?
Well, I don't know. I said most likely have to take me to where she was in at 12. And then we need to run around.
Where?
We have to go to Walmart and Target.
Danny's coming, okay? This weekend.
Okay, well, he's also gonna have to run errands.
What do you get, Danny? Black beans?
Black beans?
Issa. Not you, man. So Danny. Danny. So what's gonna happen is, this is an if, right? Me and my dad are gonna check out the car tomorrow, right? If we get the car, I'm gonna drive it to Miramar and leave it there. If I drive it to Miramar and leave it there, we could just take the train tomorrow morning at Golden Glades. Hoodie, what are you talking about?
Anyway, because she has this hoodie.
Who's hoodie?
That she has that hoodie she might keep.
Who's hoodie?
She might not keep. And if she keeps it, I'm going to say that because it's very comfortable.
Who's hoodie?
Hers, but not hers.
Whose hoodie is it?
It's hers, but it's not hers.
You're not taking another guy's hoodie.
It's going to be hers.
And you're not taking another guy's hoodie. You're not taking my advice.
Why?
No.
But it looks very comfortable.
No, I'm fuck? What if he fucking walks in there and sees you're wearing his hoodie?
He won't.
No.
You're banning me from experiencing life in an $80 hoodie.
I'll buy you $80 hoodie. Watching TikTok.
You're beeswax, bro.
God, dude, I'm gonna like ban TikTok from the house. Are you mad about that?
No.
Okay. Through in the motherfucking eye.
Yeah, you act like a 4-year-old thing to give an iPad to for Christmas. Nothing else in the world matters. That's exactly what I'm saying, but like, in better terms.
Making him not understand.
No, he understands. Father, I have a question. Are we going to build my room?
Get an ultimatum. If you don't do it, I'm moving out.
I was gonna do that if he was gonna take some more actually.
Then why don't you do that?
Yeah, at least now.
time frame last time. Look what happened.
Okay, well, if it is close and I'm seeing that there is nothing that I will do what I have to do, man.
Oh, you're about to...
Why?
Is it not?
Why?
You're not the one to give ultimatums. Y'all would be so happy if I got a car.
It would be very cool if that happens.
When I see my time my dad, I'm gonna take it away from him.
You're gonna what?
Yeah, but actually, I don't know. I can't, because I don't drive manual like that.
It's easy.